I want to be an engineer when I grow up.
I would like to work for NASA.
I love Discovery Lab.
I'm Dr. Laurie Sullivan, and I'm the Project Discovery teacher at Barrett Elementary School in Arlington, Virginia.
The Discovery Lab impacts our students every day.
The focus was on increasing student achievement in math and science. Over the years, the project evolved to make it a STEM program. STEM is science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
Barrett is also a NASA Explorer School.
Hi, NASA!
I like Discovery Lab because it has STEM and it's fun. And I like it because we get to do very fun experiments and we get to learn about NASA and we get to learn about cool news.
I've observed girls in the Discovery Lab be as open to learning about science as the boys. They're curious. They ask questions. When I was doing robotics training at NASA JPL in California one summer, they allowed me to bring home one of the actual clean room suits. And one of the girls in first grade tried on that suit, and she said, "I'm going to be an engineer." 3 years later, she's still talking about being an engineer. I think it's important to nurture young girls to go into STEM because they bring a different perspective to problem solving, challenges. We want all types of people to be engineers because they'll bring different perspectives, and girls need to be a part of the solution. So as we're developing these skills in elementary school, yes, they will apply and be helpful for future scientists, engineers, and astronauts, but they're helpful for everyone to have these skills, no matter what job they pursue.